a chord from the diatonic scales or the chromatic scales. I mean, most profound musicians know this stuff because it's a lot of jargon, it's a lot of verbosity, of big pretentious words, but it's very basic. It's very, very, very basic how to construct a C chord, a C major, a C minor. A C major is the first, the third, and the fifth. So you know music, mm-hmm. right? And the first and the third minor and the fifth is the minor,